How to fix Outriders Preload Xbox app and PS5 error CE-107880-4. To fix Outriders Preload download error CE-107880-4 on your Xbox, try 1. Try downloading any random app from the Game Pass using the Xbox app. 2. Ensure your console has enough hard drive. If not, Google how to free up some space on your Xbox. And for PS5 users, try downloading the Outriders Preload app from the PlayStation website. Hint, check on the recently purchased page on the PlayStation Store website, as well.